What kind of cake are we making?
It's funfetti. Okay. One cup of water. Half cup of oil. Three eggs. That's one.
Grease the pan?
Yes, I did. Paint. Where did that thing go? Okay, this will work. Preheating to 350. Okay, now we put it in the oven for starts at least 34 minutes, so we're gonna time it. Okay. Alright, now we take this out of the oven and let it cool for a while. Not sure how long that's gonna take. That'll be the next step. We'll do the next step after that cools. He's frosting the cake now.
And this will do the sides too?
If you want.
I'm trying. Trying to get some of the sides.
It doesn't have to be perfect.
And it won't be.
Okay then. No worries. Thank you.
ice cream. Gotta get the ice cream in there. Maybe if I get it a little closer, that'll be less problems. Okay, now I gotta get a big old piece of cake and put it in there. Seems to have mixed up nicely. Alright. Now to start pouring it into the cups. Oh, shoot. Okay, so I didn't quite get it even. Put the cake pieces on top.
You don't have the huge pieces either.
I know.
They're huge.
Yeah, no, actually they're about the size that the picture shows. They're actually kind of small. They're actually less big, you know, about the size. Yeah, but that's, dang it! Okay, well, that's the best. I can't keep it on the edge. It doesn't want to stay on the edge. Well, all right. So now we can try them.
Now we get to try it. Not necessarily if you go around it.
Still had to have like a couple bites of it first to be able to get around it. But it's still good. Yeah. I did.
But it was really, really good.
Mm-hmm.
Tastes exactly like birthday cake.
Well, considering it has a birthday cake on top, doesn't hurt. That doesn't hurt either.
And yummy sprinkles.
Oh, yeah.
What do you guys think?
I'm eating faster just to get to the milkshake.
You can go around it.
I am trying to go around it.
Yes, yeah,
I highly recommend.
Mm-hmm. It's a lot of work, but it's good.
What do you think?
I think I need it on. Oh, yeah.
I wish I'd been able to make it look like the picture, but I've never been able to do that.
Really good.
It is still really, really good.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
If you like this video, please hit like and subscribe with the bell on. Thank you.